There is a lot of pessimism out there in this survey. This is from the National Association of Business Economics. And check this out. 19% say that the U.S. economy is already in a recession. That is a staggering figure. Also, a whole bunch more think in the next few quarters. You add this up, that's 53%. Together, 72% say the U.S. economy is either in a recession or headed there very soon.